Hello my fellow gamers, welcome back to RealVideos. My name is Tom and this is No Man's Sky. That's right, it is indeed. So guys, we've been doing a lot of missions back and forth, getting a lot of the base done, doing a lot of the stuff. I have no idea what you are doing. I'm not even gonna ask. Don't look that way, guys, don't look that way. So yeah, so things are looking quite good indeed. What I'm gonna do is a few bits of, wait a minute, Starship of Liquidator Yodo. And there is no Liquidator Yodo that I can see around. Is he around here anywhere? No. Starship unoccupied. Locate pilot to begin trade. I have no idea where your pilot is. He usually stands by the front of the ship, but he's not apparently. Okay, anyway, I got distracted there. So, people have said in the comments that I'm not doing any of the Nexus missions. Well, which is fair enough, I've not been. I've been concentrating on the base. So I tell you what, guys, why don't we go check out one of the Nexus missions in the Anomaly, just for the shits and giggles of it. And if you are, you know, new to my channel, welcome to the channel. We're gonna quickly just empty our oxygen here. 16,000 every time. And what I do is I'm gonna go over here, stick it in there. And I'm gonna convert that. Oh my god, there's still something to be converted. Oh my god, I still haven't converted any. Alright. 2 seconds, I'm getting ahead of myself here. Oxygen. Oh, I ran out, did I? Technology recharge. Whoa. Alright. I'll let that run. Let's go to the Anomaly and do a Nexus mission. We haven't done one of those. Let's go check that out by all means. Excuse me. Going to space. You know when we're in space, because that build. That's our solar sails, come on. I do love this ship, I've got to say. Oh, not yet. There he is. See what the old Nexus mission is, shall we? Busy Nexus today. I still haven't got one of these ships. Must get one of those ships. That's a thing we need to do as well. Alright, let's see what's happening in the Nexus. By all means, guys, check it out. Let's see, Nexus. Alright. Let's see what we got, shall we? The old distress rescue stranded life form. 1,800 quicksilver. Okay. Untamed pallets, tame wild creatures, we can do easy. Exhuming the ancients, that's getting for bones again, looking for bones. Echoes of the glass, kill sentinels basically. And herbivores bloodshed, eliminate hazardous flora. That's gonna be ridiculously easy. Tell you what, let's go for the old distress. Rescue stranded life form. Oh, okay. Join mission. Alright. Nope. I guess not. Come on, D-Dane. Oh well. While we're waiting for him, let's have a wonder, shall we? Oh, all crew members' mission starting in 1 second. Mission started, all distress. Alright. see what we've got, shall we? Oh, straight into a warp. All right. We are basically a bit of a change of system. So while I was traveling the wormhole, my system crashed. So yeah, that wasn't great. So we've had to change the mission because you can't save while you're in the anomaly on a mission. That's a bit of a pain. Okay, so we're in an outlaw system. Oh great, all right. We need to find something particular. That's the one, unsurveyed planet. All right, let's go. You know, it is this one. All right, here we go. Planet, I'll be honest. Alright, little save there. Move it. Oh, there we go. Some nanites, thank you very much. How many was that? 51 nanites. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Let's go. Anything in here? Little table. A little chair. Alright. Oh, nice little save point. Thank you. Alright. One of nine. Oh, okay. One of 7 foot plants. I should imagine the plants be easier. Yeah, big win here. Four of seven, okay. Five of seven. Boy, I can't see anything. Okay. guess we're gonna go this way. Alright, well, well, I need one more mineral. That's always your bonus. Oh, great. How's it get that over there? Get word for in. Alright, cool. Gotcha. Oh, crap. Right, we're gonna have to get out of here. It seems to be eating some. Oh, well, I seem to be doing okay for health. Actually, I'm alright. I do have a good heat resistance on this, I'll be honest. Gotcha. Extremely hot, but I seem to be doing fine on life, which is quite nice. This plant. Run through the heat storm. Okay. It be hot. It be hot, hot, hot. Being hot, hot, hot. Ooh, I take that and kill. Right, discovery minerals. I've 6 out of 7. Nope. They all seem to be pretty much the same. Gotta be something new around here. I'll have to call my plane to me when I'm finished. Discover creatures 4. need four creatures. Four. Alright. I don't really need that, but you know. Oh, there's one. New creature discovered. Outlaw system detected. Alright. I just discovered a creature that still says four. Methinks there's something wrong with the matrix, guys. Get word lost. Are there any red dots anywhere? Oh, here we go. Okay, that should definitely be one. Nope. That's so whack, mate, because I definitely got two so far. Definitely got two. The hell? Alright. Those. Get rid of that. And then by far. Scan you. Okay. I don't see any red dots anywhere. You see any red dots? I don't see any red dots. Alright. We've got some serious editing to do then, if I can't find any creatures. Alright, let me see, going here. Okay, wrong button. Alright. Where's the mission? That's wrong. I was right button the first time. Log. Reach the target planet, which done. Scan life and minerals. That's all it says. Oh, okay. Discovery of plants. 6 out of 7. Objective complete. Okay. Locate planetary hotspots. Oh, the mission's not complete. All right. Hotspots. Alright, let's do this. What the hell? Where did you come from? Nice ship though, by the way. Okay. Who are you? Offer to trade? Oh, black market stuff. Okay. Interesting. I won't take anything. Actually, I will. Tell you what. I wonder if you have ships to sell. That's your ship. Look off on the sky. What's his ship? C class. But I do like it. I do like it a lot. Alright, let's do this. Let's continue with our mission, shall we? Oh, my hand's gonna sleep. Meters. Alright. I don't seem to be having a lot of sentinels. I shouldn't have said that, should I? I have just tempted fate. Most definitely. What do you know? Now that's a hotspot right next to a building location. Jesus. Analysis complete. We're gonna do this. I know we don't have to do this, but I like, yeah. You know. See what we got. Nanites. 30. Okay. Get into that. Oh, two more hotspots I need to find. Alright. Check in here, see if there's anything in here. Nope. Go over here. I'm gonna check two more hotspots so that's fine, we can do this. Oh, okay, maybe I've already been here. Don't tell me we've gone in a giant circle. I think we have, you know. Electromagnetic power, I need to find.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Damo. Gotta be here somewhere.
Uh-huh.
Boom. Alright. So we've done. Okay. Send, locate planetary hotspots. Check. Alright. Certificate objective complete. Upload survey data. Upload survey. Okay. It's that one, isn't it? Upload. Why am I not? Discoveries. Planet Diego. Okay. Cool. I think they've all been uploaded. Ah, here we go. Right, so that's all been uploaded. Upload the survey data to the space anomaly. Deploy a signal booster to make an upload station. Alright. Alright. I need 15 sodium. Great. Alright, 15 sodium. Where is my sodium? Alright, where is the sodium? Alright, absolutely joking me. 15 sodium. Ah, there's sodium. I just need 15. Oh, 40. Go in there. Back here. All right, now. All right. Signal booster. Okay. Upload the survey data to the space anomaly. Use signal booster to locate nearby structures. Got it. Alright, so locate nearby structures. And which way are we going, boys? Upload the survey data to the space on reach the marked upload station. Upload station. 3 hours? Yeah, I think not. I gotta land you. I gotta. Oh my god, you're on the hill. How can I land you? Oh, wait a minute. Alright. I need a net behind. Somewhere we can land the ship. That should be good. Yay, our ship there. What is the fuel consumption right now of our ship? That's the question. Alright. 61%, okay. Upload Yeah, I know. We go out of the atmosphere. Like a Huey. Oh, okay. And there we go. Landing point as well, that's useful. Yeah, if I can actually hit it this time. Nope, missed it. Great at missing that target, I gotta say. Right, we're inside at least. Okay, let's see what we got here. Alright, terrible gun. I don't know if the sodium's here. Welcome. Please present planetary survey data. Yeah, okay. Packaging biological and graphical discoveries. Connecting to Gazette remote server. Secure con verified planetary data, traveler entity. Planet survey complete. Oh yeah. Now, while we're here, let's see what this guy, where'd he go? Where'd the little guy go? There he is. Sales gig. What have we got today? Deeply examined data. Share their research with a genuine friend. They eagerly talk about some of their favorite trade routes and offer direction to a nearby outpost, giving me units as a gesture of friendship. Hello, 8,000. Well, thank you. I appreciate that, man. I'm ending here, worthwhile. I do like you, bro. Alright. Anything interesting in there? Blah blah blah. Not that I can see. Any blueprints? Any special blueprints? Nope. Alright. Let's get out of here. Going back to the anomaly, boys and girls. In our little mission. Happy days, happy days. It's a very busy day today, I've got to say. Wayfair. That's a nice ugly. That's ugly but nice. Is that such a thing? Ugly nice? Alright. Complete mission. We have now completed a mission for you guys who said that I haven't done any missions. Now I have. Guys, we're going to go ahead and call it here. Thank you guys for checking out this episode. We did a Nexus mission. Guys, is that time again? Stay awesome. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye now. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you.